That's a huge policy question, because it would make liable these platforms, but they, I would argue, have the tools now that they didn't have when that law was put into place.
Do we have time?
I'm gonna say no, but I'd love to continue that conversation, because we've seen the flip side of AI being deployed in a way that is, would promote all the things we don't want. I don't think they're there yet, but yeah, it's an important conversation.
Well, with that, I would like to thank our panelists.